I often think to myself, how did the ancient Egyptians build the pyramids? And I think I know what the answer is. They didn't sit around and talk about their fucking feelings or gender. They had a big nutsack and a hardworking ethic like me. Boom, look at that. Bam, son. What?